Get out of there.
Welcome to Battlefield 1.
Multiplayer. Failed to connect EA online. Woo!
It actually happened.
You know what? It sounds just like release day.
Yep.
Looks like I'm offline. The fuck?
If you're in game menus, Twitch turns you offline, Brandon.
Maybe that's what the viewer in your chat said, man. Like, there's no online right now. Oh, there it goes.
Wait.
No, that's online. I was just watching a stream.
Which one is it? Fuck, I don't know which one to pick. I think it's this
My granddad fought in the Civil War.
Yeah, alright.
Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive.
Are you trying to figure out, Brandon?
So, Josiah's in the chat now, Mark.
New machines of war.
Faggot.
Like the tank.
Which chat?
Sometimes change the battlefield up.
I'm not going to answer that stupid question.
Oh, I know which chat.
Operations, this is kind of cool.
Let's just say I saw you ask Brandon why he wanted to play Diablo.
Oh. Interesting.
Right back home.
Yeah, I was already like an hour into sleep at that
it's
point.
It's late in the war. On October 17th, British forces prepare for a mass assault on the town of Cambrai. With tank support, Allied command believes it's a breakthrough is certainty, but the Mark V tank has one major flaw. It is not reliable. The Mark being unreliable? No
fucking
way. What about
Mark 1, 2, and 3?
Mark's not reliable, clearly.
You're a dick. Can we just like talk about how fucked John got in that trade he had with Rob?
Even if he didn't get injured, it was a fucking retarded trade.
Can we talk about how that trade made me lose?
Dude, Eric Decker.
Oof.
He traded Amari Cooper and who? Jordan Howard.
This is sick, dude. I like these little
minutes,
man.
Lamar Miller and Eric Decker.
Just adds a bit of like humanity to these stories, to war.
What the fuck?
This game looks fucking amazing.
That's not.
I told him about the injury. I told him, I was like, dude, it's a rotator cuff. He's going to get surgery, and he was like, no, he's not. He's fine. He'll be back in a couple weeks. I'm like,
no, that's not how that works. That's not how any of that works.
Yep, and then that trade made me lose the 1 week that I probably should have won.
Because he had him, because Amari Cooper fucking blew
Big
up
Bess,
last week.
Woman
yep.
of
and
your dreams.
And Howard won.
Howard had like 25 points.
Oh, Jesus.
Dude, it's really
those
one of
the
those
only
games.
Two players that went off on his team.
One of those games where it's like the actual game footage is just as good as like the vignetting, like
they use
story
the
stuff,
in-game
cutscenes.
Engine for the videos.
I would wait till you see the multiplayer before.
Don't sweat. Yeah. I was watching a PC stream.
They have to
it looked really good.
They have to downscale it for multiplayer.
Butter. Apple. Mind your business with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you. It's still Charlie, right? All right, boys. The only one they got right. This is the big one.
I think so. Our order. It's before they came out with IKO. Punch through the German line. Destroying
artillery as we go. Finch.
Pretty sure I'm still gonna call it by its real name.
Frenchman?
Oh. After that, we'll advance
Which is...
on the
French
town. But also Bravo
Charles?
Charlie?
Isn't it Charles?
It is Charles. It's not Charlie.
That boy's
Charles.
A fucking Scotsman. Fucking Scotland. Jesus.
Are we in safe hands or what, boys? Your impression is not at all spot on.
You may take our lives, but you'll never take our fucking tank. Big Bass,
sound like
you'll never
How to
take
Train
our,
a Dragon.
You'll never take our tank, Big Bass.
Holy fat bastard.
William Wallace in World War I. I am William Wallace.
Oh, you're Brandon.
William Wallace and Big Bass coming for ya.
Oh, I love being torquier than every single other sports car in this fucking race. Spin out galore.
Just aiming.
Holy fuck, this skill song is 7 minutes long. It's awesome.
Are you listening to the classic or the time?
Yeah.
Yeah, all of their skill songs are super long because none of those songs are short.
Full revives, you fucking
let
asshole.
Let me dial in these, like, fucking vertical.
That's all you can do.
What's up?
Other people.
Oh, wait. You can do non-full revives? I thought the whole point of this was that you can't because it's a button.
They added a syringe thing.
Yeah. The syringe isn't a full revive?
No, you have to hold it until it's full.
That's fucking hilarious. People are so happy about
much
that
better.
Not being able to partial.
This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow. Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have. I'm sorry to say.
Fucking just like.
We're gonna cut down the guns up
awesome.
By that windmill.
Fuck is that?
Give our boys some room.
Why did this gun have the auto setting, but this gun shouldn't be auto.
Okay, now I'm driving. Alright, let's do this.
I like that.
Shit.
They let you
unrealistic
shoot the
return.
Yeah.
Totally lost all realism.
No, but they let you shoot the semi-automatic automatically, like you just hold it down.
Well, they may have not known any better. It was the like, you know, first war with automatic weapons, they're just like, oh shit.
What are you talking about?
Like, if you go to medic and use the gun, you can change it to auto mode, so you can just hold it down and shoot it.
Yeah, but that's got to be shitty recoil.
Wait, is that my tank? I don't know. Oh, I'm not taking that fucking tower down. For sure, that windmill. Oh yeah, bring it down. Bring it the fuck down.
Are we playing in separate games right now?
I'm in a single player right now.
Oh.
How does it look? Oh.
That's good. It's not as good as single player, but it's good.
Oh yeah.
Wait, am I going the right way? I totally have no fucking clue.
Definitely pretty. The rain's nice.
Do we know how many maps there are to begin?
I don't know. There's only 4 operations. I don't know how many, like, quick maps there are.
I think there's 3 per operation, I think I was watching. And they're fairly diverse.
And right now we're pressing the window maps. We're going through the...
For the one that Snoop Dogg played while he was smoking one.
I think we're going through France right now. Through the fields.
Are you attacking or defending?
Attacking? British.
British is on the retreat! That's it! Hold them, keep them suppressed!
Just one, so I'm waiting. You have to do multiple rounds.
And then, based on how you do, you get multipliers at the end for your score.
So with the skill song, your max you can get is 12, right?
Yes.
All times multiplier? Okay.
Yep. Before
you normally
had the 6 times. What do I normally get?
Like as your base score before the multiplier.
Whatever I multiplied to give me 100 or to give me 1,000,000 plus points. I don't know. That was the last skill song that I did. I got like 1.1 million points.
Damn. I apparently got 400,000 right there.
Honestly, I just go out in the desert and just drift around and go off jumps.
That's what I've been
doing. It's really boring, but it gets you a lot of points. Actually, the one that I got 1 million on, we were right next to the Goliath, those big fields right there.
Mm-hmm.
And I was just
drifting around and knocking over the fences.
Well, I'm just like powering through like these fields because you can get like shit for like going really fast and
yeah,
all that weird shit. So I'm just doing that.
Near misses are really the best way, but they fucking
very you can die.
Yeah, you can lose your chain.
You guys excited for tonight's game?
I'm not even gonna bother watching.
Why?
I am. It's gonna be a good fucking game.
Yeah.
The Chargers and the Broncos?
I pulled Philip Rivers out.
I'm gonna watch a fucking Philip Rivers get his fucking teeth kicked in. It's gonna be awesome.
I just didn't want to have my quarterback going against my defense. Especially when it's Philip Rivers.
You never know though, Philip Rivers might throw for 500 yards.
Which is the one downside, is that with Philip Rivers, you never know.
Philip Rivers historically always shows up at the Bronco game.
Yeah.
But...
always. That one year they were doing fucking good, he was like the first one to beat them.
Yeah.
Well, the good news about him is he plays them in 2 weeks. So, depending on how he does tonight will set me up for the next game. Alright, skill swap's over. That's crazy.
Yeah, so have you ever gotten doubles of cars from wheel spins?
Yeah.
And it lets you sell them back? That's fucking dope. I was like, man, I don't want another Lamborghini Urus. Worst SUV in the game.
I don't want another Lamborghini.
No, that Lamborghini is trash.
Take us to the ruins, everybody! Hit! It's done!
I think you can only play, two or three single player missions. Four.
I just wanna. Yeah, I mean.
Oh, fuck. Alright. Remind me at 5 p.m. to go get my burrito. You guys do that?
Why?
Huh? Well, I wanna work. Get. I'm on my own for dinner this evening, and I'm gonna eat my Mexican food while I can.
What does that even
why
mean?
Why do you wait till 5?
Like, why do you sound like you're condemned? That you can't eat Mexican food.
Because when it's the weekend, Ingrid never wants Mexican food. So if I want Mexican food, Thursdays are the best day to get Mexican food.
Why? Not even Taco Tuesday.
But it's better.
Than Taco Tuesday?
Yeah.
No.
Today is my Taco Tuesday.
No such thing. There's no such thing better than Taco Tuesday.
Burrito Thursday.
That's not even Rex. A real thing. Mark's making that up.
No, I believe it's a real thing. I have looked through the Mexican folklore all the way back to the ancient Mayans. And
oh, God.
They were eating burritos on Thursdays.
The Incans fucking getting down with burritos on Thursdays?
I mean, all of them. The Chinoque Tuas or whatever the fuck they're called.
Oh, fuck. Well, that's a wall, and I'm going to hit that. Yep. Sounds good.
Bro, these loading screens are fucking amazing. Hit a wall.
A lot of first-hand work with them, I see.
Did you watch that video about the in-game video editor they added?
For Battlefield?
Yeah. No, so you can, like, do... what do you call it?
German.
You can overlay over in your Twitch?
No, you can basically join a friend's game, and you can follow them around, like, third person with a camera, and edit videos, and you can go back into your replays, and throw together, like, a compilation of all your amazing headshots or whatever.
Great montaging, bro.
Exactly. There's, like, the Admiral view or something like that, above. Holy fuck, I'm only at 13%.
Oh shit. Okay, why the trial?
How are you still alive? Thank you.
I was in the middle of a firefight and I was like, hey, by the way, this trial is 10 hours long.
Fucking all around. Oh, thanks. You dick?
Oh, you only play Battlefield for 10 hours right now?
Yeah.
That's what all their pre-releases are. You only get to play for 10 hours and then you have to wait for the real game. I mean, that's like that's 2 hours a day till early release.
Why though? Why do they do that?
Because it's a trial.
They don't want you to get the game for free for, I mean, for $5.
Hold this position. Bump up the remaining jetties.
What do you mean for $5, Paul?
You pay for EA Access for $5.
EA Access is $5 for a month. Yeah.
Oh.
Mark's already looking to game it. He's like, maybe how can I make this work?
How can I get it for $2.50?
I definitely won't be able to play tonight then, because shit's not my name. Unless I drop that $5.
I'm pretty sure I'm playing on my game share partner's EA, or not even EA Access, his Xbox Live. So it's all good. Everything works out in the end.
That's a good point. You can get EA Access for $25 for a full year.
It's pretty cheap. Oh, that's fucking wonderful.
Hey, cool, another blister. Battlefield 1. That's how they get you. You actually only have 5 hours to play. You have 5 hours to play.
Oh, I see Justin added you to the chat. Interesting.
Yep.
Damn Jew.
Goddamn Jew.
If you want to have a good time, mention politics while students in chat.
Mmm, yes.
I will not.
I watched 2 periods of the Sharks game before I fell asleep last night. It's a pretty good game.
I watched the first before I came home, and it was wonderful. Long enough to see Jonathan Quick act like a little bitch. I was like,
yep, thing about him wearing a diaper. Did you hear about this today?
Because they were just saying he was being a little crybaby. When off that first power play, you saw that first power play where the whole little scrum broke out after.
Cause yeah, and he like
Joe Pavelski went to go fucking just double tap in just to make sure, and he freaked the fuck out.
Like
didn't they
jump?
Didn't
out?
They just play
I told you
Worlds
guys I
together?
I saw Joe Pavelski at the Niner game, right?
No,
they literally just played Worlds together.
He was like two rows in front of me
fucking
at
dick
the
face.
Niners-Packers preseason game.
Because America got bounced early.
I don't think it was. I think it was before the Worlds.
The Packers?
I think it's for the Niners.
Yeah, he's a Wisconsin fan, or he's a Packer fan. He's from Wisconsin.
That's right. What were you gonna say, Brandon? Or maybe Paul?
Dude, it's like.
So you can get tickets to the Bucks game for $60.
Yeah.
You get tickets to the
Dude
Chargers Bucks for 12.
Pretty slight, man. He's like maybe 5'10, maybe. Maybe 5'10.
Yeah, he's little. That's why his name's Lil Joe.
5'10.
As opposed to Jumbo Joe.
Five ten's like average. Quickly, shut down
that gun! I mean, Brandon's what, 5'8? So he's about your height?
I'm 5'8.
You same height as Brandon?
Brandon's 5'8, then yeah. Oh, you can edit your magnification with the iron sight. That's kind of cool.
Explain.
What's the point of that?
If you can use iron sight.
Magnification as a red dot scope, then what's the point of using a red dot versus irons, especially if it actually costs you like a slot that you need to use something else in? That's a waste of time.
Yeah, Paul, it's just a waste of time.
I'm already annoyed about that, and I don't even own it yet. I haven't even pre-ordered it. I have no money in this game, and it's already making me mad.
You're too close to that field gun. They have the from the hip magnification and they have iron sight magnification.
That's kind of crazy.
Is it like an FOV setting?
No. Magnification. Gunstun, punch it! I haven't changed it. I just know it says that.
Only there was a way for me to look at your screen that I'd understand.
We don't have the technology. We're still a few years out.
I'm actually really surprised how low internet, or like how slow internet speed is required for using Twitch.
Really?
Like, the 1080p stream is only 3.5 megabits up.
Huh.
Yeah, so if you change it to one times magnification, nothing happens when you zoom in. It's just your gun preheating sights.
Yeah. Right. Just how far the dude's eyes from the ting. Oh shit!
From the ting where you bang this. Yay! 300,000, please. Thank you.
This game kind of reminds me of Company of Heroes. Like, this is what Company of Heroes looks like on the ground level. You guys know Company of Heroes, the RTS World War II game?
No. Yeah, I kind of heard it.
Never played it.
I just got an achievement for that.
For what? Nice. Getting money?
No, for breaking 100,000 points in a Japanese car.
While drifting?
No, skill chain. Just a skill chain. I mean, I was drifting, but I was also just driving through the desert, pooning around. Now we cut them all down. Did you see he released a new car? Or made a new car?
Who did?
10 block.
Oh, the new Mustang.
Yeah. 1400 horsepower. It's fucking
ridiculous.
Tire shredding machine. Basically, it should be called Fuck Rubber because that's all he's gonna do to tires.
I can't remember that Battlefront. Battlefield is not that fun by yourself.
What did you say, Paul?
The
Battlefield by yourself. It's not that fun by yourself.
What isn't fun by yourself?
Playing Battlefield.
Multiplayer by yourself.
And
playing Battlefield multiplayer is not that fun by yourself.
Oh fuck. It's definitely not as fun as with friends.
Yeah, when we were all in a tank and just fucking destroying, that was the funniest thing.
Or when you take down a house and you just post up with everybody in there.
Yeah.
The destruction in this game is just second to none, man.
I mean, it has to be something. Crisis.
I mean, that's kind of what they hang their hat on.
Yeah, but they haven't added the feature where I see, like, the fallback from, like, the family being torn apart because they killed the husband.
The what?
Yeah, I don't see the mental destruction yet. Not until then. Well, like, give them up.
Paul wants to know the backstory of every soldier that dies in the game and how they impact their families and how, like, they have dogs at home waiting and they never show up and it doesn't show the dog's face.
That's kind of, like, what they're doing.
It's like, where's the mom and, you know, the dad sitting there looking for their son on the train platform, but never showed up. Just never shows up.
Yeah, homeward bound.
This trash is real.
I really wish that movie was on Netflix. One of my favorite movies as a kid.
Brave Little Toaster.
Made me sad.
Homeward Bound. Homeward Bound?
Yeah.
Dude, it's a story. It's
they
amazing.
Make you think that's a dog's head, and that's not cool.
Have you seen My Dog Skip? That movie made me cry as a kid.
All Dogs Go to Heaven's a better movie.
Have you seen My Dog Skip?
Yeah, it's for pussies.
Kind of funny.
Have you seen My Dog Lulu?
Lulu!
Marley and me?
Lulu. Oh, we're stuck in mud! Fuck! Fuck! We're stuck in mud! And they're climbing on! Fuck! What are we gonna do?
You're dead.
Fight. You're gonna grab life by the pussy.
Just grab it by the pussy.
This is hard.
On the way down to San Jose the other day on the train, we just, every second we could, just grabbing life by the pussy. Come on! Come on! You piece of shit. I hate how the Warthog is like really good acceleration. No top end.
Yeah, it's weird.
Fucking, you're from the future, dude. You think they would have figured this shit?
Does that mean you're
done? Sends a message. It calls for backup.
The flare gun is like a UAV. So unlock that shit.
Oh, I'm the bird now. I'm delivering a message to HQ.
Bird's the word.
Shit.
Fuck you! Man. How is this Warthog ahead of me? There is no fucking way.
Level 8.
Fly like a pigeon.
So I gotta take antibiotics for like 7 days. It's kinda cool.
When's BlizzCon? BlizzCon?
What? The beginning of the year, I think. Yeah, because they talk about Legion. They always talk about their expansions at it.
They need to talk about Diablo.
They're not gonna add anything, I thought.
Yeah, there's. They were talking about one more expansion.
Messenger Pigeon, huh?
They probably will at the next
fuck
one.
Fuck you.
Because they just. They're
oh, they're gonna pigeon. Fucking. They're gonna fucking.
They're gonna fucking.
Mortar him.
I don't even know what it could include, to be honest with you. Other than, like, a new class. But even then, all the classes are pretty balanced, other than.
Yeah. A GTR Black Edition Horizon.
Is that what you're getting in? Oh, I'm gonna
no.
Drop that drift car I just got.
I got a Sylvia K.
Where's my drift car? Where's my little drifting Focus? Focus RT.
Holy shit.
Oh, yes. Except it's blue. I don't know if I like that.
Got a problem with blue cars, faggot?
Yes. Blue cars are
specifically wrecked, bro. Hashtag wrecked.
I specifically hate GTIs under the color blue. The devil towns in. Yep. Because they usually have douchebag drivers named Fark. All we got out here is blind orders.
You're not incorrect on anything you just said.
Or drivers that put their life, their name on the license plate.
I didn't put my name on the license plate. Yeah, the license plate came with my name on it. Lit.
Yeah, and mine's on mine too, so you can fuck off with that argument.
You guys put your name on the license plate.
Mine was a gift from my mother-in-law.
With your name on it.
Yeah.
Is it at least like a cool one?
No, it's a fucking black and white. The one on Caitlin's is cool. Yeah, that one.
What was that?
The black and yellow.
How did she get Josiah for your license plate? I feel like that would be taken.
Oh, I didn't get Josiah. I got my last name.
Yeah, but how is Mark not taken?
That's actually a real question. In which case, I won't make fun of you because I can't believe anybody else thought to take it.
So
I went through.
You're like the conquistador of that one. That's not.
Dude,
I can't even be mad at that.
I put in Mark 1, 2, all the way up to like 14, and every single one was taken. I don't know why 7 wasn't. And I was like,
wait, how'd you get to 14 if 7 was the one that.
I can't fucking read the subtitles.
No, Paul, I was just checking to see what, like, what was available. Like, what were the chances that, you know, the one I put in worked compared to other ones, and all of them were taken.
Be right behind you, lad. Be right behind you.
Because if you go in and you type in, like, Paul, like, 1, somebody's gonna fucking have that shit, and they probably had it since, like, 1980s, so.
Yeah.
Right, we're right behind ya.
Wow, that's a lot of guys.
I mean, the real thing is, you know, like, Josiah's actually has his real name on it, like, mine can be confused for because of the car.
What the fuck am I, like, supposed
we
to
know,
do here?
We know why you did it, because yours is the 7th edition.
What am I
GPS.
Supposed to do here?
So fuck you, Josiah.
Oh, what the fuck?
I got mine, so I know it's mine.
Did you guys put anything on Caitlin's, like, special, or is it just black and yellow?
Black and yellow.
No, it says KH Park.
Didn't even notice it.
Gilbert did.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Had a beer.
A beer.
All excuses are now invalid! Or no, all excuses are now valid.
Fuck so
you.
What's the difference? Please explain this. Positive displacement supercharger versus centrifugal supercharger.
I don't understand why I went here on foot.
Turbo,
okay.
Basically. So,
no,
you know what a turbo looks like,
the difference
right?
Between superchargers. Yeah.
Okay, so a turbo has the exhaust driving the turbine, feeding air into the engine, using the exhaust coming out of the car. So instead of having the hot side of the turbo, they just hook up a gear to it and then attach a belt to that gear and run that off of the engine. So essentially it's a motor-driven turbine that looks almost like a half of a turbo, like it really does. The other one is...
I'm looking at both of them.
Yeah, so the other one is a long screw type where basically two screws are pushing air in sequence into the engine. One has... basically, two things pushing air, one is only the single one. So, the centrifugal is turbo-based, and the other one is the roots-based. Benefits of them? I think the centrifugal one uses less engine.
It's a centrifugal motion. It's a... really like it.
Okay, yeah, no. I think that one uses less of the power.
This
like,
kiss, this kiss.
I'm just gonna stop. I can't handle this.
Bagotry of the highest degree.
Yeah. Most of the time, roots blowers are in between the V on the V8, and they look the coolest.
This isn't about looking the coolest. This is about what's going to haul ass around a drift corner.
They're about the same.
Yeah, that's what I figured out.
But the turbo's good for those because the turbo will give you like snap oversteer where
that guy go?
Even the gas, it'll just like get boost and all of a sudden the rear tire starts spinning. So that kind of makes it fun too.
What the fuck?
Wind turbine this hoe. Can't throw in a race turbine. It. It's gonna fly. That'll peak at. I'll hit all of my boost at 2200 RPMs. Wait. 1,000, 2, 3, 4. No, 4. Why is
it bad?
It'll be a little bit later than that. What the fuck? Why is it divided into 4 places but the middle line is 4? That doesn't make any goddamn sense.
Oh. Is John working? Is he Ubering today?
Probably. Oh, this is gonna be filthy! Oh, I need to put my weight reduction kit in it. And brakes. Because I don't want to go fast if I can't stop fast.
I want my last expansion. Who?
Anti roll bars? Gassy reinforcement? Fuck no. It's for pussies.
What last expansion?
Horizon. Festival expansion. Like,
how much like longer do you have?
Content?
No, yeah. Like.
No.
When you get enough fans,
you unlock the expansion.
You get to level 5 on all of them.
What were you saying, Brandon?
How much longer do you have?
For
this mission's it? Really long, Paul. I'm like should okay. Be almost done.
I'm at 21%.
Didn't you have 190 megabits or something?
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I think it just was tripping out for a second. We're supposed to be getting fiber, gigafiber, whatever bullshit AT&T calls it. They're working on it outside right now, actually. 1 gigapixels per second.
If I moved to my buddy's house, which I probably might, he has 100 megabytes a second.
Don't you have that?
I have 75. I probably won't see a difference.
Probably yeah. Not. I need to go readjust this, because this is fucking ridiculous. But it's awesome.
What kind of car is it?
Oh shit.
Focus RS.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, actually I need to go get ready for work. Just kidding.
Work.
Work, 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 work.
Work, 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 work. Holy fuck,
77,000?
What? The Ford Ranger rally truck?
Yeah. I dropped almost half a mil on my,
okay.
The big four-door mini rally racer.
Damn.
It was worth it.
Really like
parts of this fucking hilarious.
I spent way too much on the on my Lancer, and it's now like a S2, and I can't
control it. Lancers are the best in the game.
No, they're not. Fuck off.
Lancers are the best in the game.
My BRZ says otherwise.
Guess we'll have to just, you know, race for pinks.
You already have
mine. Yet?
No.
Erect!
You're erect right now?
Red.
I mean, I would be if I got to play fucking. Oh my god, it just doubles everything drift related. So, like, I'm at 35,000 points on a 4.0 because
fuck.
I got a 12,000 point drift tab. That's crazy. So did you see we had some other Randy join the car club and that he's fucking doing like 8 million XP a week?
Is that a lot?
Yeah, that's a metric fuck ton.
I'll take a look after, actually. I'm curious what the fuck he's doing.
I don't know what he's doing.
He might be glitching.
He's doing something.
Alright, Paul, I'm ready to do some multiplayer.
Alright, I gotta go.
Alright, my game's done.
Later.
I have 10 points left, which is like a few seconds.
Why are you being a bitch? Stop yawning, Brandon.
BRB.
Yeah, I win. Josiah left.
He did leave.
Hey, I got the first game, I got second place out of 64. I got second place. How do I quit?
Are there any other games coming out?
And Paul.
You didn't get that?
I might. I don't know, I still have to beat Mafia, I still have to play Forza. Still have to play this. A lot of games coming out.
Yeah, play Forza.
I'm not getting Call of Duty, guaranteed.
I guarantee it.
Guaranteed.
Is there a reason?
I don't want to support shady ass business practices.
That's a good point. Like, I'm down to wait until, what is it, the Ultra Edition goes on sale in, like, December or something, just so I can play some Call of Duty 4.
Yeah, or I'm fully forward to standalone, because you know it will go standalone.
You think so?
Yep. I believe so. Because once the sales for this one slop off, then they're going to be individual, and then they can get more sales from Call of Duty 4, because that makes sense business-wise.
Yeah.
They can. They're going to be selling Call of Duty 4 twice. They can get twice the amount of money.
How? What do you mean, Paul?
Because they're packaging it with the new one, so people are going to buy it, play it. And those who are waiting for the individual release, they're going to buy it when it's individual release, which means they're going to get two sale periods for one game.
Yep.
All right, you can invite me. I just quit.
I'm at 24%.
Very shit. You invite me?
I think we're in the same party. Or not.
Oh, yeah, we are.
We are.
You want to do operation or you just want to do quick match?
What's the difference?
Operations, like, you have to do multiple matches. And it's like attack and defend.
Yeah,
like you're, it's like a campaign.
Oh, no. Let's do multiplayer.
No, I mean, it's like a battle campaign.
It's like a mini campaign battle.
Sure, let's try it.
Iron Walls. Let's go to Italy. That's cool. Italians versus Swedes. I forgot that Italians were bad guys.
They tried to be. They didn't really have a military.
No, Germans did, though. Matchmaking failed. Alright, let's do a quick match. I was having the same problem with that. What do you prefer, Brandon? Like, deathmatch, domination, rush?
I don't really care.
You could win this Ferrari 599 GTO, which I didn't win. But I won $150,000. Holy fuck, my Xbox is at 76.2% used.
Damn.
And that's with an extra hard drive.
How big?
A terabyte?
Got a 2 terabyte.
Yeah, I'll just end up deleting some.
Delete Halo 5, it's like a million gigs.
Still haven't played it.
Good car.
Did you delete it, Paul?
No. Nope. I haven't.
It. Should play it.
This is what I'm drinking, Mark.
Hello? Something from a brewery that you didn't even think about fucking calling me to ask if I wanted something from there.
Nope.
What are you drinking, Brandon?
Pliny the Elder.
Go fuck yourself. It's 2 p.m., 3 p.m. on a fucking Thursday. Oh, let's play the Halo campaign
yeah,
one of these
point?
Days. I'd like to see.
Okay. Are the loading times still insane?
For what?
To get in this fucking game.
Told you. There it is.
It'll be a couple minutes for me, or a couple moments. Several
maps?
There,
right?
Spanning several maps?
Oh, you didn't join the same one I'm in?
I'm not in yet. Not in yet. I think I'm delayed. I didn't hit join with you right away.
Lost okay. Objective button. We're losing it anyway. No hurry. I look at my internet. It says nobody's on Smack. Now they are.
So, Paul, did I tell you we didn't get a fucking RKO on Tuesday night either?
What the fuck? Why is he not doing them?
I'm assuming that they're trying to set up a line.
Make it, like, special or something?
They're trying to make it seem like Wyatt's, like, his weakness
Are
type
we...
thing. And then, who knows?
Are we in the game like... right now?
Guy like brings out like the best in, or worst in him.
Yeah, we're.
I'm just in the. Oh, here we go. All right, so customize.
Enemy controls all objectives.
Are there more units in this now, or is it just the same four?
Same shit.
Oh, wait, okay.
The beta was just the full game.
What are you gonna be, Paul? Are you gonna be an assault?
A medic.
Medic? I'll be... I guess I'll be an assault. Wow, that was quick.
Died. The sand dune. I'll try to res you. I might die though. Nope. Guy in that building. He's dead.
Oh my god.
Yeah, they got this shit on lockdown. Yeah, I think we joined a game in progress though.
Yeah, we're getting I know. Come on, let's capture that. It's Paulito.
Okay. Oh shit, right of us. Oh, behind me too.
Fucking guy go.
Where the fucking guy go?
Oh, fuck.
Holy sh! What the fuck just happened?
This is a loss.
I just got blown on the roof in. Oh wow! I got in from a roof into like. The room of a building.
Yeah, we're getting spawn camped.
Oh, is this our spawn? We're in our.
Yeah.
We are losing.
Oh. Yeah, this sucks. Oh my god.
I got a tank now. Okay, cool. We lost.
Ash, you got the tank?
No, they have tank.
Oh.
I'm right back while it loads. I think I have about an hour before. You're back.
Delaney Walker.
How's he doing this year?
He had a good week last week, but he was injured a week. Hasn't been as good overall.
What was his points last week?
Yeah, like 18 or something.
It's not bad. John was trying to trade me Bennett.
He had a huge game.
Yeah, but not sure if that's, you know, consistent. I'm sure he'll have a good year, just for me, I don't know if I really want another tight end. You wanted a wide receiver,
what do you
so
have?
I was like, What's that?
What do you
I have Olsen. So, I don't think I'll need to... I don't want him to replace Olsen or something if I was to get him, but... I don't really think I want him. Bennett?
And trade John.
He wants to trade.
I was trying to get... Charles from Andy, but I don't think he wants to trade him.
He's trying to get anything he can get with Bennett, because Bennett, you know, showed signs of life, but I think he's too inconsistent to state, you know, whether he's going to be that good or not.
It's hard to play anybody on that offense. Even Gronk, kind of. I think he'd always play Gronk, but it's hard to...
Well, Gronk was unique because he was the only tight end that would be, you know, getting that much play. But that's changed with Reed and Olsen now.
I just hope Hogan can step up again. That'd be nice.
You pick him up?
Yeah. He's considered a deep pick right now because it's the Patriots offense, but hopefully...
This is a very deep pick.
He's the second receiver on that team, though. In the past, the second receiver's done good on the Patriots.
Yeah, but he's a second receiver behind Julian Edelman, Gronk, Bennett, White, and even Blunt, so...
Yeah. Who knows? I needed a filler spot this week. He's the better filler spot.
Easily,
Alright, Paul.
Yeah. I told him I was like Beasley... My all-white team.
Shut up.
Have a year. What?
I'll give you Sir Zach Miller for Beasley.
Paul, have you done the Twitch exporting to YouTube? I said none of my videos are getting exported.
No, I haven't done that.
No, Paul. I have to keep one wide receiver that has consistency. Like, I have Alan Hearns, and he's supposed to have a couple, you know, games here and there, but...
The flex spot this week, I'm trying to figure
out. Team is great now. I feel great about my team, I just gotta win out. But even if I do that, I doubt I'll make the playoffs.
You're games behind, essentially.
I have a chance.
It's anybody has a chance still.
I'm not over there.
I just find it funny that you're behind the guy who doesn't even play in the league. Like, that's the part. And it's not because you're bad or has been bad. It's just you've had horrible fucking matchups.
Well, I mean, I have that biggest scoring differential from good to bad.
What am I? I'm probably the highest, right? Best.
Yeah.
Yeah. You have the least.
But I don't. I have like the fourth.
No
most points, so I'm not like a terrible team.
Well, your team's better. Like that Hopkins trade was.
My team's very good now. I'm stoked.
I still don't know what Joe did with that.
Well, he secured himself, I'm telling you, he secured himself a win. A guy wasn't even going to play with it for him anyway. He traded me a bye week player, you know. We have lost objective. I don't have any receivers.
Yeah.
I really didn't need Evans to go on a bye this week. That's going to hurt me.
Who do you play this week?
Steve Smith is out too. I play
Hill. Steven. Hill's practicing again. We have
taken objective Charlie. Yeah, but I'm
not sure about that.
Would you say Steven or Hill? Like, that's, I don't know.
What did Hogan do?
140 yards, 2 touchdowns, I think. Or a touchdown.
114
catches. They're playing a very nice matchup. playing, I think, a good run defense. He's playing Green Bay?
New England. Cincy, New England.
Oh. I don't know about that one.
It's a tough...
See, I think Hogan, though, would be okay, because Cincy is going to be blocking Edelman. They're pretty good against tight end, so Hogan should... Okay.
I mean, he's got Tom Brady now. Like, the biggest thing is, if he can get open, he's going to get the ball.
Yeah.
That's really what it comes down to with the Patriots. And they're, like, during the game the other day, it's like, it doesn't matter who you are, if you're open, you're going to get the ball. Even though he for Lincoln Elliman, he'll get the ball and he needs to go anytime, you know, on the field.
So, yeah, I think I'm just gonna press my luck, Hogan.
Who are you playing this week? Very streaky, so as long as the Dolphins suck this week and have a bad matchup, you probably have the game.
They have a good matchup. Landry might go off. We have
taken objective butter. Who does Arizona play?
We have lost objective
apples. Because that's the only other thing that you really have to worry about is David Arizona. Johnson. Yeah, he's fucking.
Who does he play? Who do they play?
So you can pull it up.
Palmer's back though, so.
Yeah, that'll help me out.
David Johnson's just David Johnson.
They're playing the Jets.
Good matchup.
The Jets secondary is absolutely horrible. They're just trash, so.
Well, their line is good though. Behind you, Brand.
I got him.
Nice, that's one on you again.
Yeah, I was looking at that Bennett trade for like a nice little pickup for Olsen's bye week and then trying to off him, but everybody else has good tight ends. Like, there's nobody's really looking for a new tight end.
Yeah.
Paul, they're on the other side of this bridge.
Yeah, I can't spawn on you. You're under fire.
Also, I was reading the other day that a lot of people are using Mike Evans as trade bait. Because he's like a top 4 wide receiver in fantasy, but it's like chunks here and there of scoring, so.
Yeah, but.
Yeah, Paul.
Like AJ Green, I want to see it again. AJ Green and like Mike Evans are hard to trade because I have to get a lot of value to feel good about it.
I'm out of ammo, fuck.
You need to pick up 2 players for one, basically, with either one of those players. We have
lost objective friends. The only person that wants to trade for Green is Justin. He's gonna be Ryan's and probably, like, Matthews. I don't really want Matthews.
What do you need?
I need a running back and... I kinda need a quarterback, but I got Dak Prescott now, and he's the number 3 quarterback, so I'm not really worried.
I almost bid for him, and then I forgot that we had that conversation. I was like, I'm going to be such a dick. I was going to be such a dick to you.
On the ESPN rankings for above average quarterbacking, like their little point scale that they use, he's the 3rd one behind Matt Ryan and I think Aaron Rodgers.
Who is?
Dak Prescott.
Oh, top 3? He's a top, top 10 quarterback this year, right?
Yeah, like ESPN ranking I'm talking about though, they go like plus for like, they have like an average baseline. If you're above and behind the baseline for all quarterbacks, he's the third one above, like next to, like I was saying, Matt Ryan and I think Aaron Rodgers. Give us the mano, someone. Who knows
that fucking guys won't drop ammo.
If I die again, I'll spawn as ammo.
Somebody dropped Winston, Paul?
What'd you say?
Somebody dropped Winston. We are losing
objective Charlie. Oh, no shit.
Yeah, I was gonna tell you that.
I think I'd rather have Dot back.
No, I would too, but I know you like Winston early. He's got technically got more points. But that's from that one game. I need ammunition. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Better
six,
doesn't
seven,
like
8, 9, 10.
Trying to take the pressure away from him. Winston's not doing that hot this year.
Yeah, Dak is a top 10 quarterback because he is the 10th quarterback.
We're taking B.
I'm not playing Dak this year though, because I mean,
fuck,
because Tyrod has Niners. They're getting what? D?
B. Alright, we got it already. But we lost D.
I'm still on C.
You're on C? Oh, you got a guy near you. You got a whole bunch of dudes and a tank rolling near you on that side of the bridge.
Yeah, I'm gonna come across.
Brandon, why don't you trade Paul, Matt Stafford?
Pock.
And Duke Johnson for Green.
I don't want Duke.
He won't do that.
You really don't want Duke?
No.
Oh, I guess he had one bad week so far.
Yeah, he's the back. He's the number two running back.
I give you Brandon Cooks and Stafford for Green.
I
think that's definitely fair.
I don't want Coates, because Coates is the main one to have there.
I think that's definitely fair. What are you talking about, Coates?
You're talking about the wrong team, Paul.
Coates
is over.
Who's
Pittsburgh?
He's on the Pittsburgh.
You mean Snead? Oh. Snead's Brandon's not the guy. Cooks is the guy, dude.
Cooks is number one. But Breeze and Brady have the same problem in my mind. Like,
fucking bitch!
They spread the ball around too much.
Dude, Cooks,
I would say,
will be fine.
If Dorsett was playing
10,
better,
maybe top 15.
I would say do it.
Oh, I don't want to touch Dorsett with the 10-foot pole, dude. He's bad.
Dorsett is good. Will be good. He's just a.
Nope.
He'll have his games. I'm not offering Dorsett. I said.
I know.
Stafford and Cooks for AJ Green, I think, is. We have lost objective back. Extremely fair.
I think. What's that?
I don't look into it.
I think point differential, you'll probably make out better, Paul, than Brandon will, just because Green is one player, but.
Well,
Stafford's really the only
consistent
points you're gonna make. You cannot say that Cooks is gonna be as consistent as Stafford, though.
No, but you don't have a quarterback.
But I think Cooks will be just as good.
And AJ Green isn't super consistent either.
That's what I'm saying. He'll be just as consistent as AJ Green. That's the only thing that I would, you know, get from that is that.
Did I run an NMO so quickly? We have taken objective Duff. Halfway there. Fucking bitch.
I think running back's definitely a position I need to try to upgrade if I get rid of Green. I don't need quarterback as much as I need running back. Because Tyrod Taylor's schedule gets easier. I have Dak Prescott for his bye week.
The only problem with Prescott is he's good, but we don't know how long he's gonna play.
I also
don't know about.
Is playing well.
Is Tyrod a top 10 quarterback?
No, not right now.
No.
He's not even top 15. I don't think. We
have lost. No, he's not doing good. What's his face getting out? really hurt him, Watkins.
But Stafford is legit top 10 with high upside.
Yeah, he's.
Yeah, he's but we're three, talking. We're talking to like maybe like a 10-point difference for me.
How so? Objective Freddy.
If I can get 20 points on my quarterback, 15 points, and then Stafford is a 25-point, 30-point game. My running back is a position that would hurt me in that situation. I don't think trading my number one receiver for a quarterback is a move I need to make.
But Brandon Cooks is fucking good.
I don't know his stat line right now. I don't know how he's doing.
He had a 30-point game in week one, and then he had a bye week last week, and has been pretty good, okay, like the rest of the weeks.
So he's 31-9, 10-3, 2-9, 4-6. So the last 2 weeks he's not been the greatest.
Sneed's gonna come back. Sneed's still out, isn't he?
Sneed hasn't done shit since week one.
He's hurt.
Same week that Cooks did.
But Cooks is the number one option in that offense.
About time they got rid of Colston.
I would need like a fucking like I think for a green. I would want to get like DeMarco Murray or McCoy.
Dude, no one's trading DeMarco Murray for AJ Green or any receiver.
Exactly. So.
So what are you even talking about? It's an unrealistic scenario.
It's not unrealistic. It's AJ Green. I'm the number two, if not number one, receiver in the league.
Yeah, but you're getting a quarterback and a receiver where the drop off is not that drastic.
I have to look at it. I don't know. I can't.
You don't have any quarterbacks. You have three quarterbacks, you have none.
What do you mean?
He has three quarterbacks, but none of them are any good.
I got rid of Tannehill.
Huh?
I don't have Tannehill anymore, I just have Dak and Tyrod.
Like,
didn't you have, what's his name before?
You could have had Stafford, and he probably would have won you at least one game if you had Stafford weeks ago. But you keep starting Tannehill, Dalton, and all these garbage ass dudes.
Dalton's actually like a top player now. I kind of regret getting rid of him.
Who?
Dude, no one is starting Dalton in any on any good team.
I almost picked him up over Rivers, but Rivers may have a worse team, but he's a better talent than.
Oh yeah, I like Rivers. I wanted Rivers, but you outbid me.
Dude, that probably saved me in a few games already.
Yeah, saved you week one. If I would have played Tyrod, I would have won the game.
Yeah.
Why do I have no ammo? I always have no ammo.
Who's your matchup against? You're going against Steven, and you're going against Molinex. Molinex is supposed to kill you this week.
Got really good if Jamal Charles comes back. This team's scary. Went from not scary at all to not scary.
And Riddick had a huge game.
Yeah, Riddick was good.
Tavon Austin, really? It's a weird pickup.
That was from last week. It's his placeholder.
Yeah, but he got Golden Tate. I'm sorry, but Golden Tate. We have lost objective I don't know. Butter.
He's brown.
Yeah.
And Roethlisberger.
I'm mad at else because when I was trying to get Roethlisberger, he stole it from me and I didn't have money and I was just hoping somebody wouldn't let him get it.
We have taken objective. Yeah, I made a lot of mistakes.
Kind of screwed us all up a little bit, but.
Where are you going, Paul?
Going around. The train's right here. Fuck. Trying to get around the thing. Window. On the gunner.
I need John to win this week.
We are losing objective Duff.
I think my team might just... Keith Smith comes back next week, I'll be fine. I can win this week. AJ Green usually isn't bad 2 weeks in a row, so hopefully he bounces back.
Yeah.
Your Hilton trade fucking saved my life this week.
Did you win this last week?
No, but this week right now I would have nobody if I didn't have Hilton.
Oh yeah.
I lost consistency at my running back position.
Not just because of what's his name getting injured, Hill.
I get Jonathan Stewart back though. So I'm hoping he has a good game versus New Orleans. We are losing objective charge. Can you look if he practices today? Is that up yet?
What's up?
Can you check if Jonathan Stewart practiced today? I don't know if that's up yet.
Yeah. He was practicing earlier this week.
It was limited though.
Yeah.
Not bad. Not good if you're running back.
He is not questionable, nor doubtful, nor out. He is ready to go, it looks like. So Jonathan Stewart, hamstring, said he's ready to go for week 6 against the Saints. Stewart practiced in full on Thursday and said he's definitely playing on Sunday. It will be his first game back after missing the last 3 weeks with a strained hamstring. Stewart should resume workhorse duties in top-notch matchup against, or with the Saints. He's a locked-in RB2. So who you running? Blount and
Blount.
Yeah.
Stewart.
We are losing objective. Hilton should get you a few more good games. It's crazy, dude. Up until this last game, he was like a top 15, and all of a sudden he became like a top 5.
Yeah, that's why I wanted him really bad, because a lot of analysis were saying, analysts were saying he could be a top 5 receiver.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Easily.
Yeah, he's ridiculous when he gets going. But I think, honestly, I don't know if it's him or Luck that need, like, the warm-up, but they just, they're not, you know, he's the number 2 wide receiver right now.
It's that line, I think. I think defense has to get tired, so Luck's pressure stops.
You went right in front of me, Paul.
Yeah. Sorry. The grenade happened. We have
lost objective Edmund. Throw me a med pack.
I'm dead. I keep dying. We have taken objective Duff.
Yeah, if I still had Hilton, I had the top 3. Alright, I just had 3 of the top 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 receivers. And that's not even including Jordy Nelson, which is funny. Which, Brandon, I have a question. Why is Jordy Nelson not a player I can, like, do anything with?
Not a player, like, what?
Like, I can't do anything with... Oh, because he's... No, he's...
Ooh, we just got... We got dominated. We don't have any points right now.
So Jordy Nelson, is, I'm not allowed to drop him.
Yeah,
and...
can't cut.
Why?
Because there's a select group of players, like, that you... Yahoo won't allow you to cut.
But that's fucking stupid. I could cut T.Y. Hilton, but I couldn't cut Jordy Nelson. Like,
you're gonna cut Jordy Nelson?
No, but I'm saying...
Alright, then shut the fuck up.
Why would it be a shittier player? No.
T.Y. Hilton's not on Jordy's level.
He's above it.
No, he's not.
According to stats, he is. We're winning.
Ah, dude. Ah. Thank you. I'm going for E. We need to get another one badly.
We're winning, but they have all the cap points right now.
That means we're not getting anything. We're gonna catch up.
Damn, I suck.
They have flamethrower. Shit. Yeah, I think we're gonna lose. Holy shit, they came back.
Dude's name is Tyrion Ecstasy and he has 8,423,260 XP. That's
we won!
Yeah. Wow. That's rough.
That's interesting. There's Horizon sales where you can buy cars for cheaper than normal.
I'm gonna take a break, Brian.
Okay.
Just gonna go do his fantasy research.